Two-thirds of middle-aged men will be obese within 20 years if current trends continue, a new report predicts. Public Health England PHE forecasts that 63% of men in their 50s will be obese by 2034, and 38% of women of the same age will also be overweight. Its latest report, which gives a long-term projection into the lifestyle choices which affect the nation's health, also predicts that 1 in 3 people will be obese by 2034. At present, 62% of adults in Britain are overweight or obese. The number of children who are obese doubles from reception age to year 6. According to the report, 1 in 10 people will develop type 2 diabetes due to their weight within the next 2 decades if current trends continue. However, if obesity levels were reduced to what they were in 1993, more than 5 million cases of disease could be prevented, the body said. According to the report, the nation will be 35% less active in 2030 than in 1961, putting people at increased risk of type 2 diabetes, heart attacks, strokes, cancer and other weight-related diseases.